several aunts in the south of France and a grandmama, maternal grandmama in the Ukraine.
She went too far, oh grandmama, for his home in the old Ukraine.
Mine uncle is Bavarian and quite a pet of his. So if I'm not a polyglot, then I'd like to know who is.
So if she's not a polyglot, I'd like to know who is.
Mitzi, but I can't imagine why. For my name is really Ludovica Anastasia Frederica Isabel Rosa Mariposa Nicky Nicolai.
I can imagine you won't see why. That's what great people try.
For Zoid Rodos and Countess Mitzi, just a teensy, teensy, bitsy. Then a string of names like Ludovica Anastasia Frederica Isabel Rosa Mariposa Nicky Nicolai. Zoid Rodos and Countess Mitzi, just a teensy, weensy, beatsy. Then a string of names like Ludovica, Anastasia, Frederica, Isabel, Rosa, Mariposa, Nicky, Nicolai. My grandpa on the mother's side was far more east than west. He spent his life as a Chinese wife in a mental home, half oriental home in Bucharest.
What cruel fate you'd simply hate to be back in Bucharest.
Grandma on the other side was Russian to the car. She danced in Kiev, but came to grief in a brawl in Singapore.
Oh, what a blow to sing so long as a brawl in Singapore.
Mitzi, but I can't imagine why. For my name is really Ludovica Anastasia Frederica Isabel Rosa Mariposa Nicky Nicolai.
And I can't see why. That's what great people try.
Zoid Rodos and Countess Mitzi, just a teensy, weensy, beatsy. And a string of names like Ludovica Anastasia Frederica Isabel Rosa Mariposa Nicky Nicolai.